The Israeli parliament has passed a bill obviously aimed at Kahana that would ban all racist parties. But Kahana asks his Jewish opponents how they would react to the possibility of an Arab majority in Israel.
In theory, do they have a right to be the majority? Yes or no? They can't answer that. They cannot answer that
if
question.
If Israel is a democratic state, then obviously they do.
Right, but if it's a Zionist state, obviously they don't.
But you're the one who finds it impossible to accept both Zionism and democracy in the same state.
Anyone does, because Zionism, the very definition of it, is the creation of a Jewish state. In fact, Israel is defined in its declaration, independence, as the Jewish state. You think that makes Arabs feel happy? You think that Arabs rush into the streets on Independence Day in Israel to celebrate their defeat?